Hello, everybody. It's Thursday. It's Thursday night. It's time for Retro Game Night. Hello, hello. The video games hat is on, and that means it's Thursday night, Retro Game Night. We are playing some games. Bing with the Taco Bell update. We did not eat Taco Bell for dinner. I did eat it for lunch. Sneaky, sneaky. I took off and I got myself two chicken enchilada burritos with added beef. I didn't add the beef. I added cheese, tomato. I made a B-minus burrito or B-plus burrito into an A-minus burrito. Wash it down with a large Mountain Dew. There is your Taco Bell weekly update. What are we playing today? We're playing Prison City, which is... I have to. It's a tradition. It is a tradition to eat Taco Bell on Thursday. It just is. So, I'll let you guys wait for the ad break. I'm going to talk about Prison City. Bought it a few weeks ago. Haven't played it. Been meaning to, because I played this at Portland Retro Gaming Expo very briefly. I got a, poster. I believe I still have it. Maybe I can go find that while we're waiting for the ad break. You guys let me know when you come back. Look through old Santa's sack of stuff. Oh, I still have it. Still have it. This was a map from the folks at Retrowave, and it doubles as a Nintendo Power poster. So if we love this game, this will be hung up. Pretty nice. With the strategy upside down. The strategy guide type map on the back. You cannot beat that. That is a sweet piece of merch and an excellent marketing tool. This is from the old Portland Retro Gaming Expo 2023 bag, which I was happy to get. And decided to look through. Thought I was going to burp. Oh, wait, I might. All right. Sorry about that. Excuse me. Welcome back from the ad. I was just talking about this game, Prison City by Retrowave. I've had it for several weeks and haven't played it. No better time to play it than now. Here we go. Let's play Prison City. And chat me up in the chat. Happy to talk to you. Let's sign in. Thank you for turning up for Thursday Night Retro Game Night. It is still dark as shit in here because I don't have any lights. I don't know how to get up there. So I'm going to have to figure something else out. Right now the TV is booming lights because it's telling me, get that controller hooked up. This is available on everything, but I'm choosing Switch because it's easiest to hook up. Let me know if the audio is okay. I've been tweaking this to hopefully sound... My audio should sound good. It's not a bad idea. I actually... Believe it or not, I do have one of those ring lights that I could put there. That's not a bad idea, though. I could stick on the TV. Oh, no. Oh, no. Did my TV die? Oh, no, it didn't. I thought my retro TV died, my CRT. But, no, it's still powering on. It's not getting much light. Alright, so... I have not played much of this at all, other than the demo. You'll see that, but that's gonna get deleted. Because that's... not much. Oh, okay. Let's do it again. Delete. Slot 1. Now I got no data. Alright, perfect. Many options in this game. Many files. Look at all these possible file selections. More than I need. Good sign. That's me with my cool eye badge. Interestingly enough, Hal Bruiser, with his file, has the same birthday as me, except I was born in 81. Very, very weird. But I did notice that the other day. We got three options of difficulty: easy, modern, and classic. Obviously, this is a cozy evening in jail, infinite lives, lenient hazards, more health, deal more damage, a respawn from pits, less aggressive enemies, and higher power up rates. We can't possibly do that. However, modern and classic, an early 90s experience is what this is promising. That means the game's going to be infuriating as shit. I think that's where we're going to go. Let's land on that. There is a lot of at least menu screen or text screens and stuff. So I think I'm actually going to read them just to make this a little bit more interactive. Use some voices. Maybe we use some voices. We'll see. Anyway, let's get playing. Here we go. I want to play this game. Maybe I should hit the right buttons. Oh my god. Classic selected, and then I have to go to start game. I'm drinking a can of... the hell is this? Good and Gather Strawberry Mango Sparkling Water. So, that is from the good folks at Target. If you haven't checked that out, check it out. You'll be glad you did. Here we go. Oh my god. Start the game. Yes, confirm. We want to do this without completing training.
Hal, we've pulled you out of retirement to stop the techno-terrorists that have infiltrated Detroit Prison City. You are the only one who can complete this mission.
What do I have to do?
We need you to infiltrate the city and defeat all of the techno-terrorist wardens that have taken over the security zones.
This game's awesome.
Once you've taken all of the wardens, contact me and we'll rendezvous within the DCP headquarters in the center of the city.
How do I get in?
The terrorists are hijacking our supply trains to smuggle equipment and weapons into Prison City. You'll need to hide in the cargo until you are within the city's walls. Once you're inside, meet up with our contacts in each zone. They're specialists and will assign to covertly retrieve intel, and they'll give you the warden's key card.
Warden's key card?
Yes, Hal. Each zone of the Prison City is controlled by a techno-terrorist prison warden, and they are holed up in the safe rooms.
Chief had a cough there.
This needs to stay off the books, and you have 24 hours. You are the only one qualified for this mission, Hal. Will you accept it?
Leave it to me.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, he likes cigarettes. Well, time for eye patch to go on an elevator ride. Chief's always smoking. Yeah, alright. So I am throwing my little boomerang guy here, because it's awesome. Take that, techno-terrorist scum. Hot dog! I got a hot dog. Oh god, grenades. My weakness. Killer soundtrack. This game is awesome. Was very highly recommended. It came up in conversation. I said, yeah, I have that. I should play that. Please, I hope that doesn't vanish. an item. I don't know what it does. I can tell you the Hal's got a cool life. This is a cool job. Man, what a cool ass helicopter. Uh-oh, looks like a contact.
I'm glad you made it, Hal.
That's the lady.
It was difficult, but I managed to steal the engine room keycard. Here you go.
Thanks.
No time for chit-chat, Donna. I got stuff to do. Time for Boston. Oh my god. The tech engine. Oh god, get off there. Thank you very much. Hello. Thank you so much for coming back. So I will note that it's tough to grab onto. Oh, a death. Thank you for the subscription. I super appreciate that. You have to hit B to grapple onto these. It's not like an automatic hold up. Oh, no, it is. Okay. I'm just an idiot. Okay. There we go. Oh! There we go. Ah! There we go. Getting that timing wrong.
Stage clear.
There we go. Yeah. There's a train. There's some blow-ups. I am now in Detroit. Late lunch. Oh god, there's so many options. Where do we go in this whole Mega Man stage? I'm interested about this late lunch. Are you on the West Coast? You don't have to answer that. I was just kind of curious. Pick a stage for me, chat. Tell me where am I going. Oh, very cool. What part? I'm not gonna dox you like I dox everybody on this freaking chat by accident, but just like California, Oregon, Preserve? Alright, cool. Let's resume and play here. Oh crap, sorry, I'll do factory next.
Get ready.
Alright. expecting more from that shield guy, but oh well. No, that's fine. The left side? Okay, that's fine. That's the best side. Understandable, yeah. Sorry for being rude. Not intended. Oh no, the weather control is malfunctioning. And it's raining on this side. This is why the east side sucks. Because you get rain. We got people from all over the place today. Wow, this is a good stream. This is a lot better. Last week's was kind of I don't want to say a no-show, but it was pretty slim. Oh crap. How do I get my goodies over here? I can't double jump yet. Can't wall jump. Those fall, so that's good to know. Oh god! Hey! Thank you, first time chatter. I'm gonna get ready and do this again. Prison City got me with these platforms. Dumb platforms that I should be able to avoid. Everybody just be showing up. Thank you so much for your support tonight. Oh. Oh, geez, yeah, I wouldn't want that at all. No, we're all friends and cool people here. Hopefully we don't have any scumbags. If somebody's a scumbag, get out. Well, if somebody's a scumbag, they need to subscribe for 12 months, then get out. I'm just kidding. They should just get out. Hot dog! Oh crap! They have to. It's the law. Rest one. Okay. Holy shit! All right. Let's do this again. I keep not paying attention that that's the blow you around wind rain trend, which I should realize because it's a Nintendo-ish game. That blowing wind means, it means you're gonna jump and you're gonna get blown with the wind. It is required. It should be. I wonder if it'll just tell me what this is. What is that? Oh. Okay, well, that's even better. I think X uses special items. And I think that's a shield. We're about to find out, so I'm gonna see what it is. It's not. What does that do? Oh, that's a piece of the super one. If I get three of them, then I get, like, a badass boomerang. Thank you. Holy smokes. It's subscription night. Oh my god, it's fall off the edge night. Thank you though for the subscription. Boy, we might not be doing the preserve. Hot dog. Bezos money spends, man. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, crap. What would be cool is if I saw the rest of this level. Let's see if I can make that happen. A grenade, that'll help. Grenades are smart bombs, it'll just take out everything on the screen. Alright, come on, get good. Okay. Hot dog. Alright, cool. Progress. Oh shit. Alright, so all these are spikes. Just wasted, why not? Oh good. Hopefully everybody's having a wonderful Thursday. I didn't actually ask you if you were, but I hope you are. Everybody should have an awesome Thursday. Because it's Thursday night retro game night. We're playing Prison City, and so far it's not bad. It's one part... See, I think it's Shatterhand. Is the first thing that popped into my mind, but it's also Power Blade, which is another good NES game that we haven't played on here. Vice Project Doom. I guess you want to say Ninja Gaiden, it could be. Come on. Hey, that's awesome! Congratulations! Cheaper apartments and stuff is definitely awesome. I wish I was able to do that. Ours is, no joke, not a good time. We had some flooding this week, and kind of tired of that. A dolphin. That was cool. I like that he's got little cyber gear, like the Johnny Mnemonic's dolphin. I'm the only person who probably knows what we're talking about. Oh, it is Echo. He's just happy to be here. Happy to be in another game. What is happening here? Oh.
Thank you for using the human dolphin interface help.
That's a dolphin's voice.
No problem.
Before Detroit became a prison, this was the zoo and nature preserve. Now something fishy is going on here in Prison City.
I know.
Anyway, here's a warden's key card. You can win, Hal. Trust me. I'm a dolphin.
Thanks.
I need to read more games. Or maybe I don't. I love a dolphin pun, man. Grenado. It's a pretty cool character for what that is. Oh! I gotta watch it because I got no health and one life left. Can I do it? The answer, probably not, but... Ooh. Okay. Well, that's the hot dog right there. Damn it. Oh, I can cheap out. Let's retry. Oh no. Okay. It's fine. We'll just do this again. We like this part. Oh! I like jumping into grenades. It's a game I play. Oh, I better make sure I get hit a couple times there. This reminds me that I have to finish playing. Oh, dick. I can't get that. No, it's not happening. Can't even weapon hit it. Okay. What was it? Panzer Paladin was another game like that that I want to play and stopped, but I need to probably play that for the stream too. Very similar. A lot of the palette stuff's reminding me of that. Oh, crap! Oh, I almost had it. Almost had it. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'll be doing this again next Thursday, so hopefully I see you then if you're moved in and all set up. But best of luck to you, and I'm really happy about your place. That's super cool. Have a good day at work. Throw that grenade. Oh shit, you know what? I have to do the dolphin thing again. Ah! Oh, gotta hit it with the directional so I can knock it down. You're teaching me, game. You're teaching me. I'm just a little slow. I'm getting old. Okay, now there's some kind of way to get up there, but I sure don't know it. Okay, if I've read the dialogue once, I'm not gonna read it with a dolphin voice again. I think that's the rule. It's new dialogue, I'll read it. As if I'm having to repeat myself because I'm dumb and don't know how to survive a stage, then that's different. Hot dog time. Well, that's a checkpoint. Okay. That would make sense. Two subscribers, that's pretty cool. I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty excited about that, to be honest. I'm not even gonna bother with these guys because they're just gonna respawn. Hi, I'm a dolphin. And I got a key card. No, we'll get him. No, hot dog. Okay. Got a grenade. Oh crap, okay. Oh crap, okay.
Okay. Oh, what are you doing? Ad break. That's okay. You guys missed me dying. Something cool in here. There's not. That was a shortcut. Welcome back. You didn't miss much. I just fell off a ledge and died. Same old me. Crap. Heck yeah. Oh, secrets. Oh, shit. An upgrade thing. Ah, that's where that goes, but nope. Now I gotta backtrack. Oh my god. I got greedy for my weapon upgrade. Okay. Let's try factory, because I want to try factory. Hey, you get to keep that weapon though. We'll try something else, because I'm not doing so well out there. Oh, good, it's one of these. I didn't want to. Hot dog. why would you manufacture the boxes to set the boxes on fire and then incinerate them further? I don't know. I do want to hit that, because it's a checkpoint, and you need that. I like the multiple branching stages, though. That's pretty good for this kind of game. Oh, got myself a shield.
Shield-o.
That's funny. Yeah, let's just go this way and keep doing this. No idea. They've missed the past couple. I think they forgot. But man, they need to step up their game and be here. Okay, what is that? Can't grab it, whatever it is. But no, I was wondering the same thing. Maybe they'll show up. Day's doing homework right now, so they might show up later. I have them set up. Oh, you have the push-up. Oh, that's cool. Well, I appreciate that. More people should have the push notification set up. Especially when we're playing Prison City. I don't want to miss this game. I actually really do like this game so far. There's a lot of games that are like this now, but I still appreciate it. Oh, farts! Yeah, more people need to do that. Gotta get hot dog. Siege is a little bit more forgiving than Preserve. It's a lot of game, though. If you think about how long these stages are, it's a pretty sizable. I went in a whole goddamn circle. Can I see the map? I can. Okay, so what that's telling me is that it is up here. Get your hot dog. Okay, so it's gotta be, there we are, it's a lady.
lady voice. Hal, I'm your contact for this ward.
Alright.
Make sure you're within arm's reach of a ladder or fence if you're gonna jump between screens or you'll break your legs.
Thanks.
And Hal, be careful out there. Wink. Promise me you'll never fall and break your legs. And then he broke his legs. I'm sure it's a plot point coming. Okay, so we gotta get to that warden's room. Oh crap. Yeah, just fall down. Oh crap. How many lives do I have? One? Okay. So, best way to go back would be... I guess they're here. Oh crap, can't I? No, I can't. Not unless I go all the way up. Ah, forget. Oh. This is fine. Freaking boss is gonna break my legs, I just know it. Boss time. Let's do it. Probably fighting. Oh, good. Something I have to climb. Or nothing? Oh, there he is. Oh my god, it's a Metal Gear. Not great, not great. Rest zero. Alright, time to win it. Time to win it. Oh god, he's pooping grenades. Well, that's good. If I could just lose all my health immediately. Well, Hal, not your day. Can I retry it from here? I have to start the whole freaking stage and get the key all over again? Okay. So Classic is not working out for me. Loss is 10. Wow, okay. So select. Let's change it back to modern. You know, who cares? We're playing this for funsies. We're going to do it on easy. Why not? No shame in my game. Where should I go now? Now that I've done that. I could go back to the preserve, the factory, or I could play something else. You guys pick. Freeway sounds really cool. I want to say freeway if you're not going to. I'm going to count to five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, freeway it is. Alright, this is gonna be awesome. Oh, hell yeah. that I know is that this is going to be so cool. Freeway it is! Democracy fails. I get to pick, I guess. Oh. I haven't plugged it, but there's a great role-playing game system called Neon Lords of the Toxic Wasteland that is this. And if you guys like pen and paper role-playing games, check it out. You'll be glad you did. My friend Brian wrote it, and it's really cool, and it's very much this. We were the ones having the conversation about this game, actually. Oh god, it's an edge to 09, kind of. Oh god, he Mega Man backs the level. I like the more generous health bar, though, I can tell you that. Pretty cool. Yeah, that poster that I got from Portland Retro, that's going to go up, because this game's pretty awesome, worth the purchase. I would buy a physical of it if it had fun, because I'm pretty impressed. It's exceeded expectations. I expected it to be just a straight stage-scrolling game, but I like the Warden key aspect of it. I like the variable difficulty. The controls are great. I'm not a fan of having to hold up to grab on and stuff, but, you know, that's how it is. So I just have to get over that. Pixels getting a little lost to me in the background, so that's one gripe I have. Fart! Ah, shit. Okay. Not what I wanted. Oh, no. Not what I wanted at all. So now that Nintendo's getting closer to formally announcing whatever the Switch follow-up is anybody gonna get it? Or are you excited about getting the new Switch? I'm wary. I want to make sure that it plays Switch games. Oh, time for dialogue. Who is this?
Kid. A child?
Oh, hold on. It's how?
A child.
I may look 12, but I'm actually a scientist who happens to be 12, Hal.
Right.
Anyway, here's the key card. It'll open up the ramp to I-75. Beware, Fury Roads is an inhumanly large and dangerous.
Thanks. Didn't read fast enough. Too much to say, Hubert.
Oh. End of the map. I'm excited for it. It took me a long time to get my Switch. Pandemic made it happen because I was bored. And that was the era of disposable income, so imagine that. So I was like, yeah, why not? I'll buy a Switch today. Ha ha ha. That doesn't happen anymore. But glad I did. I didn't think I would play it as much as I do. And the Switch has gotten heavy, heavy. Heavy use, more than my PS4 and more than my Xbox X, the Series X. Even though I like Game Pass a lot, I just don't play the Xbox nearly as much as I want to. And I haven't bought a 5 yet, because there's no reason to buy a 5. Still, when... I don't know. I guess Grand Theft Auto 6 comes out, maybe? But I think it's still gonna run on the X. Probably like crap, I don't know. I don't know what to expect from it. Okay. Let's fight this mutie. Mom Spaghetti! Oh, that's a great game. Oh my god, it's humongous.
It's a little humongous.
Boy, they weren't kidding about this being easy. What are you doing, game? What are you doing? Where's he going? Oh. I was pretty excited that I was doing it next try. Well, that's fun. Like, if it's got, like, business casual mode for, like, jerks like me. So I can just play the game and enjoy it. So I know the Switch is going to have some kind of, like, disconnect mechanic. Oh, he's throwing a motherfucker at another motherfucker. That's great. There we go. We got you.
Stage clear.
Perfect. Okay. Well, I didn't get whatever power-up was there, if it was there. What do you say? Should we... What level you want me to pick? Definitely a lot of game here. I don't think we're going to get through it this one stream. Do something familiar or do something new. What are we doing? Cold storage. Perfect. Thank you. Ice level. Okay, no ice mechanics yet, but they're there. Okay. So not everything's a slide. Ugh. Okay, and it's got a brake mechanic. Pretty highly recommended, though. I'm enjoying this quite a bit. Oh, had to fall. Even if you're not a fan of these types of games, I think this is pretty good. That would be the Warden Door. What does the red mean? Oh, that's just showing where the Warden Door is. Platforms I can grab and others I cannot. Okay. Well, hold on here, game. Okay. Alright, it wouldn't let me grab the edge of it a minute ago. Oh, good. Yeah, me too, man. Days in class, all day. Oh, cool, I'm getting my upgrade. So, I'm gonna be here. And I'm excited to just kind of chill out and enjoy the weekend. Man, we both need it. Nothing great to you.
That's my fault. Ad break! Yeah, you're not missing anything. Sucks. Okay, so I have to get through that. Try again. I wonder if the grenade will blow up boxes. Probably not. What are you ordering? I'm curious. I'll always ask you about food. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. I had it. Oh, yeah. So what are you getting from an old Taco Bell? Dang, there it is. It's Thursday. Gotta get your Taco Bell. I don't even care about that upgrade. I don't even care anymore. I just want to get through this. Does not do that. Let me slide. No, 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 no. You give me more than fucking 2 seconds, dude. Please refresh your browser. Thank you.
Do you guys, does Taco Bell still have the chili cheese burrito? I sure hope so. Mine doesn't. Dialogue. Hello, Hal. I am Robot.
I figured.
This facility was converted to keep the terrace fuel cells at sub-zero temperatures, and as a result, stable. Room temperature. They are highly volatile.
Oh.
Here is the Warden's key card. As you humans say, foot some posterior, Hal.
Thanks.
Got myself some stuff. Alright. Now I have to go all the way back. Is there... Could I drop straight down? Let's find out. I bet I can. Alright, it's open. Boss time. Another climby. Oh good. Am I ping pong with him? Oh god, I am. Okay, do I have to hit the ball? Okay, I am. Oh god. Welcome back. Funny.
clever. I still lost.
Stage clear.
Okay, so cold storage is down. Where next? What do we got? You let me know. It's gonna be stadium unless somebody gives me another one in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, stadium. Crime. Sorry, I'm very impressed by that. That was great. Do crime, football. Deal. That all these football dudes are just running around outside.
I like that every sport is being featured in stadium. At the same time.
Kick your ass up.
Alright, here we go. And I did. I'm about to get my upgrade.
Super boomerang,
but I think you lose it after you get hit 3 times. That's what I remember. The pants change too. So I gotta make sure I don't get hit.
Jump
Don't get hit.
No.
Hey there, Hal. I'm gonna use my regular voice. I'm your contact. I had to swim across the Detroit River from Canada. Oh, but I've gotten a lot of intel. You should be Canadian.
Great.
All of these sport-loving prisoners in Detroit came from this football field and made their base of operations. The warden considers himself the overseer of all sports within Prison City and built himself a mechanized idol to unite all the teams.
Radical.
We can tell you more about the different sports they're playing if you...
Time out. Thanks.
I guess that was sort of a Minnesota accent, but that's fine too. It works. Okay, nothing there. Oh dear. Thank you very much. I'm enjoying participating with this game. Normally I don't do that, but this time I wanted to try something different, so I think I'm gonna read lines from now on. Okay. Chat, what's good? What's going on? I'm just playing this dumb old game. You can talk. What's everybody's favorite episode of Next Generation? Dan. What kind of noodles? Okay, I've been all over the place, so why am I not seeing the warden door? Is it down? Football! We had ramen for dinner, actually. No better time to go back to Next Generation than now. I tell people to watch Deep Space Nine as well, but most people don't. But if you're gonna watch Star Trek, watch Next Generation. We had Asuka ramen, and it was delicious. It was not what our original plan was, but it worked out pretty good. And I made myself some tasty Wagyu tonkatsu. It's probably not the right way to say it, but that's what I got. Oh, I'm on camera. House sucks. Hey, sucks. Ooh, man, that's great. Oh, sweet. Get my old ugly face. Old sportsman. That's a great boss. I mean, tacos for last week's not the worst thing, but I can understand getting sick of it. Let's do this again. Juggle sports ball, alright. On the stage. What do I get for this? Just nothing? Oh. Oh, you failed the bonus because you're terrible. Get out of here. Got my hot dog upgrade. Okay, so every stage has got at least one upgrade. Maybe. Fancy taco place near work. Anybody have birria ramen? I'm saying birria. There you go. B-I-R-R-I-A ramen. It's something I haven't done yet, and I've been wanting to for almost a year and a half now. There is a questionable gas station that offers it, and I've been wanting to do it, the Tampa one. So you have, and you've gone to the place that I recommended off of Howard Armenia, right? What stage am I playing real quick? I haven't done sewers or rooftops. Just let me do rooftops. And it was it okay? Like, it was pretty much a self-serve, like, they give you a cup of noodles and the sauce, and you just dump it on. Oh, I'm sorry. I picked the wrong stage. I got greedy. Yeah, I want it to be really good. I'm just worried that it's not. We have a birria taco place called Rumi's Tacos that's around here that's super good. And they're the only place that seems to get it right. Everywhere else Jay has had it, the ramen or the tacos have not been wonderful. Just this one place knows how to do it. I think they put the time into making the stuff the right way. I wish all of these games were, like, traditional. Like, I mean, I appreciate that they are, like, 8-bit styled, but they've got, like, a little bit of extra to them to where they can't be on the Nintendo. But sometimes I wish they were just, like, traditional on the Nintendo-type games. Like, the extra is nice, if that makes sense. Like, the certain hardware limitations, like, they keep, like, the palettes and stuff, but, like, there's a number of flickering sprites and stuff, like, or a number of sprites they have on screen in motion. I'm just being picky. It sounds really good. How does this always turn into a food thing, man? I need to do, like, a food and game kind of thing. Oh, you know, that would be a great idea. Like, Day actually likes cooking. I'm not just going to say that to recommend that my wife cook, but if we did like a recipe exchange and game, like maybe that would be something kind of cool. I mean, I wouldn't be opposed to learning that idea up the ladder. That's kind of neat. Like, I've never heard of something deep like that. I don't know shit about cooking. Like, I can make spaghetti, and I don't even make good spaghetti. That's it. But they can actually cook. Okay. So that's where my warden door is. To think about though, at least. God, Dumpy. I don't. Should I have? How do I get that? Oh. That'll be how I get it. To all of us. We will find out because we're about to get them. Oh shit. Bad break. Okay.
Iroquois Simon here.
I see what I did there.
Who? Do you ever feel like you're somewhere you just don't belong?
His accent changed.
No. Oh. Well, here's a warden's key card. Yeah, great.
That was it. Okay, cool. He didn't have much of an accent to do. I kind of forgot it in mid-accent, because I was going to do a Russian guy, and then I, like, gave up before I started it. I was like, no, do a Russian guy.
Run Russian Golovsky.
I gotta go all the way back up. Welcome back. Well, I already did my accent, but it was boring and bad, so let's just pretend it didn't happen. Oh, I should have got that view. This is a pretty easy stage. I think this was meant to be one of the starting stages. Thank you. I appreciate it. It was very nice of you to say. I did not like it. I don't even know what I was doing. I just kind of was like reading by default, and then I was like, oh, I gotta do some kind of voice. That works. Time for boss key. It's a helicopter.
A high D! Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
Cool, that was my snake. That was my solid snake. Saying my favorite, one of my favorite solid snake lines. I do need to play some Metal Gear Solid, I'm amazed. Oh, I played Virtual Missions the one day. I need to play, like, Metal Gear Solid proper. I wish I could shoot him down with the... Oh, that's cool. Well, that worked. Do I have to fight the guy inside? Nope.
Stage clear. Smash the car. Sweet.
You failed. Terrible. Alright, so... Now we'll do the sewers. What time is it? I got a little bit more time. Maybe we'll clear this game, maybe not. Probably not. There's gotta be a TMNT reference in here. How could they not? Fart monster. I bet you the contact was the turtle. That would make the perfect. Oh, time for super freaking boomerang. That swamp thing guy's pretty cool. I so that is normal. Okay.
Red pants mean serious business around this place. There's my warden door.
Okay, it's either the contact or the boss. It's gonna be a turtle. Or it just might be a xenomorph.
Super thing. Pretty nice game, no complaints there.
Started. Dang it. Alright. Okay, hold on. This did look familiar. Okay, so it's back here. Bag. Okay, so that makes sense. That makes total sense why I had to do that. Now what that means. Where am I going? Where am I going, Jim? Yet.
go.
Oi, Hal. Here's the Worm's key card.
Awesome.
Doc Diver is a mad scientist who spends all day in the dunny making gross muties out of people and animals. It's a dog's brekkie down here, but I know you can fix it, mate. You're a ripper legend.
Thanks.
Yeah, totally, Aussie. I read it in the dialogue.
Sergeant Lisa.
And if it was an Australian one, I'm very sorry, but I thought it was. Oh no, I lost my super thing because I'm an idiot.
Australian.
Bad accent night on Thursday night retro game night. Oh, and it's fall off of a freaking thing. Boss time.
Oh, don't die.
We didn't get no TMNT, anything. They probably knew not to mess around with it. Like a cat planet villain. Basically Bubble Man from Eggman 2. Oh, he's leaving somewhere. Come back. There you go.
Stage clear.
Break the targets, okay. Doing one of these properly. Oh, fart. Well, I'll never know. I guess we'll do the power plant thing, and then we'll do the other two that we've already seen. We've got 15 minutes left, so power plant might be it. I bet this stage is going to end, but... Yep, those electrify. Okay, alternating platforms. To switch it, is that what I do? I must have. Good choice.
Oh, fart.
Come on. Huh?
They helped me.
Is that a rundown or is this a hop across?
What's a rundown? Okay.
Steak flavored chips from where? That's. I'm excited about that. Hey, steak lover. Me and Danny do steak again, and we have freaking longhorn. And we have a great bit of steak. Steak-abration! Okay, awesome. Look forward to seeing them steak fries. Or steak chips. Speaking of Asian markets, you ever do, shrimp flavored chips? You ever do that? Those smell horrible. I've never eaten them, but I have smelled them. And they're not great. Oh, this is gonna be one of these. Well, at least it just hurts me and doesn't, like, kill me immediately. Beef flavor. I mean, that's pretty good. You can't ask for more than that. I just wanted the health. Next try. Yeah, I can't imagine doing this on the classic, because that's pretty tough. I mean, maybe after I played a couple times. How often do any of you replay games? This might be another good question. Like, after you beat a game, like, how often do you go back to a game and revisit it? Typically, I haven't unless it's something very old and familiar. And even then, most of the time, I don't even beat that. I feel like I never beat a game most of the time anymore. Probably should have hit that switch. Probably wouldn't be having difficulties. Come on, make the jump. Checkpoint. Okay, got ourselves a dude.
Hey, Zag. Here's the warrior's key card. I did the hard part for you. You're welcome.
Firewatch and Wolf I've played several times on several consoles. Makes sense for Dream Factory. I know you love other games been playing for years. I just beat Final Fantasy 6/3 after starting it up, not thinking I was going to get through it, and man, that game I just sunk all my time into when I was playing it. And that's one that I can come back to. Chrono Trigger, like, staple games, like, I can come back and do that with. Wasn't I here? No, I wasn't. Just feels like I was. Maybe I should get that shield. Oh. It's
get that hidden whatever. Oh, I will play Castlevania Symphony of the Night. That is. Silly me. Had to remember that. That I have my yearly Symphony of the Night play. And Doom also counts. I actually want to play through Doom 2. I've got some new mods for it that I want to check out. I guess it's just, I just get hit and you suck and that's it. My least favorite stage of these so far, obviously, but not a fan. Only because it's kind of just tedious. I knew it would be. Any PowerPoint level is always going to be a pain in the butt, but this is just kind of tedious. Beat this boss before I stop. So that's what's going to be what happens. Did not let me hit that thing. Okay. Alright. So did that do anything to help me? No. Okay. That's the warden door. No, that's not the warden door. That's just Zag. So where the okay. Oh no, you don't have to tell me I have to go all the way back through that. Maybe it's right here. It's not. Okay, cool. More enjoyable than most retro style games, though, still. We'll give it that. Okay, well, that's good. I got my power up at least from the menu. way back around. Keep going there. Let me just go back. There has to be a way up there. Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, I was gonna say, this sucks if I can't just go back. And I won't put it past the game for them. Level, yep. I knew it. I knew it was gonna be that. It's the Mega Man 2 boss box bubble. Oh, gonna die soon. One more time. Next try. Yeah, right. Really helps if I don't get hit by all of them. Yeah, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. Alright. Okay, good. This had a lock direction button. Jumping too early. Yeah, I need to use that D-pad, but... Almost had it.
one more time. Easy.
Stage clear.
Okay, well, that puts us exactly at the 9 o'clock mark. Ish. 9:03. Close enough. Anyway, so what we're going to do is we're going to wrap it up here. So I appreciate everybody coming out and chatting me up while we played this Prison City. I'd like to finish it up next week, if possible. Or, you know, actually, I think me and Day are going to do something special game-wise on stream next week, so I think Dave will be my special guest. We'll come in here. We got the room cleaned up a little bit, so Dave will be able to set up next to me next week, and we'll play something else. So thanks for stream, thanks for watching as always, and I will be here next Thursday, 7 o'clock. Be there, really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and I will go ahead and sign out now.